control. When people say tree, which tree are they talking about?
Both.
Seriously?
Yeah. So that's why I call one out and one tree.
Yeah, okay. So when you say tree, you're talking about the inside tree.
Yes, the inside tree.
Okay. The bee tree. The tree of Venus. The tree of bees.
Okay, I was on bee. I was on it.
Alright, I got one. I got one.
Keep pushing up there. There was only two. I got an assist. Good to go. Bees, the bee's knees.
I don't know how that happened. I killed two guys with one bullet.
Good.
I don't know. I don't know how that happened.
He's super weak. There we go. No. Loving it. Loving it. Bees cure.
No, I missed. Oh, I deserved that.
Tagged somebody with a grenade. Okay, I kept him off of it. There's four of them on B though. They're doing jumpy junk. Where is our team?
Smoke.
What is our team doing? Okay, good. Smoke is good. You know what they say, smoke them if you got them. Okay, I reset it.
I feel like I should use the double melee gloves just for control for the...
Fudge! B, where's the team? No!
We were dead!
Unacceptable!
Okay.
Zone B secure.
How many we got? Let's see.
Well, I'm gonna lose this fight. Thanks to some epic missing. But I got an assist. Wait, why did I spawn? Uh-oh, I just spawned at their spawn. I don't like it when that happens. They're taking A.
Yeah, we're slow. Take C.
Zone A lost.
Ugh, he's like half, a quarter of a bullet would kill that guy.
Enemy captured zone A.
Well, we got special coming up here.
Ah, Mohawk. Did I miss the special? I missed the special! Oh my gosh, by like seconds. Okay.
There's another one I just dropped.
Alright. They've got a bubble on B.
Zone B lost.
Like a bunch of derps. Don't go into the bubble, dude. Don't do that.
Where's their bubble?
It's gone. It's down. Friendly smoke on B. All right.
I have
no more shotgun.
Should have just stayed. It's a really bad play.
Ugh, friendly tether B. And they're all walking into it.
Oh my goodness, they all just died.
Yep. Is there any special anywhere? Any special at all would be.
You have a shotgun.
Great.
You have a shotgun?
Yeah.
Well, not you.
Yes. Who was I playing with? I was playing earlier with somebody who was like, man, mine and shotgun to ruin the game. Like, I don't think they ruined the game. I may have fallen off.
That was a really poor decision. I think you had a gun.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
I'm an inside. We're gonna take inside.
Okay. The guy on C.
Zone C lost.
Bring back for this special.
Zone C captured. Zone A neutralized.
I had a pretty good set there.
Alright, we're 3 capping now. Oh, it's fine. We're
I mean, whatever. As long as we have B, I really don't care.
Secure. You control all zones. Enemy captured zone C.
One week coming into B, super, super weak.
Where?
He was at Mohawk. He was running straight to B.
Oh, he's still there. He's...
Yeah. I'm gonna die. Ah! Outside tree.
Watch. Yeah. What the heck?
Ah, oh, too far.
5 minutes remaining.
Is that an unfriendly? It is. It's an unfriendly bubble. Friendly tether would be.
Good call out.
You're almost there.
Why does my Blade Dancer sometimes not kill them?
Your victory gives the city hope, Guardian.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, I'm gonna turn off the swamp cooler because it's loud. Okay. You mind? Are you hot? No, I can leave it on if you're warm. That's fine. Never mind. It's fine. I can put on a sweater. Oh, it's not super warm.
It's shorts, sweater wearing weather.
Yes. It's 82.
It was below 76 today in California. Minor panic.
Oh, wow. That must have been weird.
Yeah. There were some people, you know, with signs and stuff. Those sorts of wild 15 degree variances over the course of a couple days just keeps you feeling alive. Oh, sorry, I must have misheard. Yep, I misheard. I thought you said 56 and 72.
I think you have great legs, honey. I think your warlock sucks. Because it's a warlock.
I never really thought about Ben as someone with great legs, but I guess he would with all that sprinting and soccer. Ultimate, too.
Ben has pretty great legs.
Control. I'm trying to get mine back into shape, you know, but it takes time.
Mine have never been in shape, so... that would be a new experience.
Wait. Oh no, I went the wrong way. I did not go for B. I didn't go for B. Oh no! And once you don't go for it or do, you can't change your mind.
A and C is better. A and C is better. A and C is better. You're in the lead. You just go back and forth and back and forth. It's...
ANC is better. You're right. You're right. Okay, I'm pushing forward to C. Oopsie.
There's two way back. There's two back of back the cathedral. Wow.
That moment when the laggy titan is just running and you see the glow around him. You're like, uh-oh. Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be bad for my life.
Well, so much for that grenade
throw. Okay, I'm going for C. Here we go. I'm going.
Watch out, someone's chasing you. Someone's chasing you.
Are they?
Yes. I saw them.
Ah! Oh, and then I got killed. Captured
zone B. Well.
No, I wasn't being skeptical. I was appreciative of the information.
Come on, guys.
Killed them. It was wonderful. Wait, where's all the bad guys? One coming in to C.
Oh, that guy killed everybody. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, there's another one! Laggy Titans with shotguns and shoulder charge. Everybody run!
Oh, he's one shot! He's one! Come on! Just walk forward into the smoke!
Where is he?
Darn it! He's on C. He's no longer one shot. Sorry.
No, what?! Where did my last bullet go?
Where am I?
Why are we...
Man, it always takes me so long to orient myself on when I spawn on this map. I don't know what it is.
Taking... B.
No. Zone B. No, it's Widow's Court. It's like, I know the map really well, I just, for some reason, I can't place Zone myself B. in it. Alright.
Deep. One of them's on A. They're going for A. They want A and...
They want A and C too, they know it's best.
Oh, that's a really irritating position.
What's wrong with A? A is broken.
What? Enemy captured zone A. What the heck? I just shot a... I don't know. That was really weird. That looked good to me.
No! I'm out of special.
Looked really... Okay, so now they have A and C.
Save me a special.
Good slide, bud. This is the guy I can't actually hit.
Blade Dancer.
Uh-oh. Oh no, our whole team!
He seems
fine.
I was reloading. Okay.
Zone Fudge, that was horrible. Like, the level to which I just did really badly is...
It's alright, let's go. I'm going for A. Oops. Let's do this.
I may have fallen off the map. Why is there only 5 people on our team? Zone C, neutral. Okay, now we have A and C. Yay!
Yay!
No, we don't have C.
You captured zone A. Enemy captured zone C.
I hear tickle fingers.
We're going to C. Oh, you're there already. Okay. Coming with you. Coming up to you, guard.
Yeah, I know. I got the other one. There were two. They're both just shoulder charging together.
Excellent. Great. Well, that seems like a winning combination.
Yes. Oh, please, dude. Come on.
Nice. It's
disrespectful.
There's one up there on the... He's, like, straight ahead. Went into the building.
Heavy ammo inbound. Zone B neutralized.
They have courtyard heavy, pretty hardcore. I have a super though.
I got 2. Oh, was that your tether?
Oh no, I missed! Yes, it was my tether.
Fudge, I wish I'd known that. I should be paying attention.
I'm sorry.
No, you called it. You said you have super. I just didn't think about that.
But I wasn't like, hey, I'm gonna super it. Good to not, you know, make assumptions.
The heck?
Okay, I don't know. I don't even know what's happening right now. I'm just gonna...
They're taking B somehow. Oh, well, that explains why I wasn't doing so well. We're getting pretty badly, like... roughly stomped.
Enemy captured zone A.
Die. So someone on our team is like...
Oh gosh, absolutely... Tickle fingers and B. Tickle fingers and B.
Yeah, there's someone on our team who's really obsessed with B.
He's chasing me! He's chasing me!
Gotcha.
Oh, I got one too! And the tickle fingers didn't get me. We're good.
Don't see lost. Enemy captured zone B.
Dang it, guys. What is team doing? Team, this is a game where you have to capture zones.
Zone B neutralized.
Back up if you need to. Fudge.
Yep. Two. Oh, he's one shot. Oh my gosh. One more bullet on his head. And he would have been dead. I spawned a C, so I'm just gonna slip in here and
see, I got pinched, you. Yeah.
What are you? Who are you firing at? What are you doing?
Zone C neutralized.
Good. We've taken.
Oh come on. I feel like they're really well coordinated.
Tickle fingers.
Wanna go get A? We go get A.
Sure.
Enemy captured zone B. You neutralized zone A. You've nearly lost.
Yes, we have nearly lost. It is in.
Oh, behind. That was terrible. I don't know what he thought he was doing, but that totally not the kind of thing that works.
No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
Okay. Oh, come on!
I mean, as a relative measure, compared to the rest of our team, you did really well.
I had the second highest KD of the team.
That's correct.
And
I died 14 times.
But you know what? You had the best KD and the most kills and the highest score and the most captures, so.
Except for their entire team.
Well, on our team, you know.
I'm gonna mix it up and play some Clash.
Okay.
Control's bad for my KD. I do silly things. This is one of those times where I have a soccer game coming up. I haven't gone number two diplomatically in a bit, and I'm trying to figure out, do I, you know, oh man.
Have some coffee?
I don't drink coffee, but is coffee a laxative? I thought it was just a diuretic. Be right back.
Use the website, we'll tell you. Yeah, there they are. I knew it.
Oh no. Wait, Ello, be careful. Two of our team are AFK. I know because I was AFK at the start.
Great.
You're in the lead.
Back up if you need to.
Right.
I hit him. He's stealthing with patience and time. Are you kidding me?
Wow, that guy. Okay. All right.
There's literally two people just not moving on our team.
Yeah. There was a. He was still. All right. I'm recording that.
This guy's gonna come over and kill the two people that are not even on our team.
Okay.
Oh look, he's on a 5-kill streak. Brave man.
Okay.
Well, it's a little bit easier when they're not moving.
Yeah. Also, when their lag is phenomenal. The guy was standing there with, like, all of his shields down, and I put 5 or 6 shots with Mina into his head. And I'm not exaggerating.
Well, there's
and
your problem.
Move, and he didn't die. I should be exaggerating. Oh, that was... See? Poor decisions. I gotta chase after people with shotguns.
God, guy almost had a nice, like...
I'm behind you.
Watch out, there's one.
I'm no longer behind you. Yep.
He's weak, he's weak. He's not super weak. He wanted me to...
He's sufficiently weak.
Yep, he wanted me to pop around that corner much harder than I did. Okay, so I think we still have some people that are AFK on our team. Which is really irritating. Yes, there are two people who have...
Oh gosh, whoops. Shoot.
There are two there. There are one below. Now it's just Sneaky Sniper, who has no points.
The Jackal? This is the guy who has phenomenally bad lag. Like, horrible.
It's a good grenade, bud.
Ouch. Oof.
It's a good grenade.
Back a little. All right. 10 seconds on special.
Oh, he had a shotgun. Shotgun coming up to you.
Yep, I'm...
You're gonna get him.
Got him. Thanks! I did get him. I appreciate the vote of confidence. Ouch. Yep. Oh my gosh. That's what Toll was saying, because you gotta like lead your shots like you did back in the olden days, Halo. When networks were slow. Coming behind us, Aaron. Behind. Good.
Apparently, I still didn't get anything for that. Wow. Dang it all. Can't find a spawn location. Oh my goodness! Sneaky Sniper finally left.
Oh no!
The game. Finally. Maybe we can get someone who is actually playing. I'm so curious how many times Sneaky Sniper died.
Oh, seriously? Yep,
gosh, who's the noob?
Okay, well that was boring and I'm leaving now. Going back down.
You're gonna die regardless of whether you get me or not, sir.
Gotcha.
I just want you to know that.
Oh, the Jacko. I gotta report the Jacko for being horrible, having a really terrible connection. Yes.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Alright, where are we?
Double kill.
Freaking Doctrine of Passing Adept! Aren't you special? You went to the lighthouse. Aaron, I'm coming.
Hurry.
I'm here. Go. And I died. Oh gosh. Side.
I traded with the guy on the other side.
There was a grenade and I walked into it. That didn't work out well.
So they got the lower one, it looks like. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with what just happened.
Oh, I just whiffed my super. That's great. Oof.
Dang it.
Ouch. Okay, I'm so stuck.
5 minutes remaining.
10 seconds on special?
No, it varies. One shot on our special. Bottom. Okay, his health's coming back. This guy just generated a bunch of orbs. Where did your orbs go, sir? Defeat is the heck?
Key. He's hard scoping that.
More efforts like that, and we might just win this.
Oh, we came back! We took it!
Oh, yeah.
That also answers my question that I've had, which is if I land a long-range bladey dancery killy with Razor's Edge, does that regenerate my health? The answer is yes.
That's awesome.
Need to start getting that integrated into my play a little bit more. Time to start putting on my soccer gear. It's the easiest part of the game. Some people choose not to wear them. It's a very bad idea.
Yep.
We had someone on the other team apparently in a game I missed, and he got absolutely gashed across his shin. And there's a guy on our team who's like, he's like, oh no, 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 I don't wear those. Psh. The other people better watch out for my shins. And I was like, okay, you have not had the experience that I have had. I played defense.
It's like deciding not to wear a bicycle helmet because you think they look silly.
Yeah.
I don't think you understand the scale.
What I want is a better feel for the ball.
About.
I really just, like, I want to be able to feel where the ball is at on my whole leg, not just, it's like, okay. All the professionals. All the professionals who play the game play with shin guards, because they have to.
Yeah, but that's just because they want the extra ad space. No,
I do.
I'm making that up.
I say Adidas. Well, you should.
You just need, you know, ESPN 17. Okay, this is... this is not control.
Right. Oh, what? You're falling behind. This is the only downside.
Okay. No!
Ah, you're my human. Yeah. With the last word. It's a good effort, bud.
This is shotguns not killing people is not my favorite. Why is hardscoping that angle?
Ooh, that landed.
Ugh.
Gained the lead.
Folly, this was folly.
Oh, universal remote.
Falling behind.
Intense game. Just stay out of party room.
Oh no! Frickin'.
Vodge, where was it? Oh, great. I should have dropped. That would have been a much better play. It's 13 seconds. Is that our bubble? Their bubble?
None.
Oh no! Could have just kept shooting. Would have been fine. Which guy does?
Hook five. The guy who just killed you.
Oh, Universal Remote Man.
Yep, the very one, the one and only. Okay, we're just gonna... Uh-oh. I just fell off the world. Good job, Gemma.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Fudge.
Heavy ammo available.
You guys better pick it up.
Got it. I just tried to jump and didn't, and then fell off the world. I don't know how that happened. Are you like suppressed when people are shooting you? That doesn't make any sense.
Nope. No, you are not suppressed when people are shooting you. Fudge.
I just did it again. Oh my gosh. I have now fallen off the world 3 times.
Minutes left. Defeat is imminent. Not surrender, Guardian.
All right, you're going to play soccer?
Not yet.
Okay.
But probably after this one, I should stop.
wash. You're covered. You're covered in dirt. That's great. Get them. Oopsie baby. Sit. Sit. Wash. Sit down. So dirty. Just wash. Yes. Yes, he is. Came inside, wagging his tail, all excited. Look what I did, Mom. So, Arid, did I tell you about these things? A grocery store has these coconut date almond things.
Ooh, that sounds neat.
They're like coconut shavings over date, like shaped like a date, but it's all ground up or whatever, and then an almond stuck in the middle.
Oh.
And nothing else. It's all whole foods. It's just really good. No, it's not a whole date. It's like dates ground up.
I don't know if I should go into this game. It's taking too long.
12 right, we're good.
12 of 12, yeah.
No, Pi, it's like a... Oh, this is a six. This is a fire team of six. They just kind of stick it on top. It's not like embedded. It's not surrounded by the day. It's just sort of pressed into the top, so it's still visible. Yeah, it doesn't look like a date at all. It's like roughly the same size. It's okay. This fire team is all... This is all PvE people.
Really?
Three of them have the hard mode Oryx. One of them has the...
Yeah, Skullus. You may be right.
One of them has...
Gear that's not leveled up.
All right.
Pantheon. Oh boy. Here we go. Mita.
So what I'm not going to do is double peek the sniper lanes. That's a thing I'm not going to do.
All right.
Okay?
I will
do
that.
That's my goal. Well, you have a sniper, so you're allowed. I have a shotgun. So it's a bad idea for me.
Scout rifle. Work together, and you might survive. I'm going straight for the back sniper lane.
I'm behind you.
I missed. Fudge.
Okay, I got him.
There.
You got the other one. We tag-teamed him.
Nice.
Okay, see? Right there. And I'm not double peeking. Nice.
I think he was looking to your side.
Yes. One there. Okay, yep. I'm hit. Okay, I'm
Fudge, I'm down. I'm down. Ah, oh, okay. Golly.
Is he?
He's out. No, there's three. I would not peek that.
Yep. Okie dokie. She says peeking it.
I got him. Fudge.
Just firing indiscriminately into the smoke.
I should have not peeked out. Okay, I spawned on their side, so they've pushed us. They flipped spawns.
Frickin'.
Okay. Bonnie Flippy.
I'm gonna go up, push up to B, I guess.
Oh, dang it. I did not...
Freak him out a little.
I am not good enough at that corner.
You're in the lead.
That's special? No. Okay. Phew. Okay, I have nothing. I have, whoo. What did Toll call it? The magic pixel? No! Ah, oh, you and your frickin', you know what?
He doped.
Oh, I'm stuck on a wall. It. I'm stuck on a wall!
That guy came around the corner. Why is Hypermercs at zero?
He may just be having a bad game.
Maybe he's just not even there.
He's AFK or he's having a really bad game. He's level 15. They're in our spawn. They're in our spawn again. And I just did a terrible... Ugh. Just whipped my super. What? Great.
Fudge. There we go. Right at the time when I needed to be alive. I died. I have zero special. And then, but I missed this drop. And it did. And there's no special ammo. Well, way to punch him. We're only down by 1,000.
Ah! Frickin'. They are all over our spawn again!
Yep.
What is with the flipping of the spawns?
I mean, they're just pushing as a big group.
Wiggle fingers? Friendly? Friendly? Unfriendly?
Fudge, I got smoked. They're just like swinging back and forth through. And I don't have tools anymore to defeat them. They swapped again, by the way, so you're the last one over there.
Great. Those are here in the spring, too. Also, late summer. Thunderstorm season.
Really? That was my assist. Yay. Extremely delayed.
Alright. I don't know how. I hit the guy a bunch of times in the head, and he didn't take any damage. That guy. I just watched him survive a direct. Okay. He's like purple with the airplane hat.
Sniped in the back of the head.
Yep.
I don't have any sniper bullets.
I killed the Blade Dancer.
Nice.
Summer, get out of there. Saw that. Inside or outside? Are you going inside?
Heavy ammo available.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Here, rip. Wow, there's so many. There's so many bad guys right now. Special air behind you.
I got that one. What? Watch out near you. I have been suppressed. I am so doomed. There's three of them on my ex.
Oh my goodness! I didn't realize that was your ex. I thought your ex was over on my right. I'm at the back sniper lane. Oh, I'm right next to you. Okay. That's some lag.
Two of my four mighty bullets.
Oh, he's like right there.
What? What did he just hit me with? Did I not? Did my shield's not come? Oh, fudge. I guess my shields didn't come back yet because I adjusted my statties a little bit.
Nice.
Yeah, I got
defeat
one.
Defeat is imminent? What do you mean? Oh, I thought we were doing well.
No, we have not been doing well.
Yep. Hey, guess what I just did, Aaron? Guess what I just did right there?
You did done well?
I double peeked a sniper lane. That's what I did.
Huh?
Derp derp.
BS, you just... Oh, golly. Well, they need...
Well, that was close. Okay.
The Crucible is not a challenge to be taken lightly.
No!
Well... Well, dang.
Who's the guy with zero? Was it Hyper Mercs?
Yep.
Poor guy.
I guess he was in the game.